Badger Facts. Fancy an ongoing collection of nature and wildlife videos? Just take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon and you will never miss out again. Okay, in this video we have all you need to know about badgers. Big families, big appetites and big personalities. Badgers are a woods ruling clan, often occupying the same set for generations and laying a network of well-trodden paths through the undergrowth. They're playful, house-proud and expert foragers. With its characteristic black and white striped face, grey fur and short furry tail, the badger looks like no other UK mammal. Stocky, powerfully built creatures, they typically weigh 10 to 12 kilograms, with a body length of about 90 centimeters. This makes them the biggest land predator in the UK. Common name, badger. Scientific name, Melis melis. Badgers are omnivores, which means they will eat a wide range of food. Around 80% of a badger's diet is made up of earthworms. They can eat hundreds of them in a single night, but they also eat slugs and other invertebrates. Fruit features in the badger's diet too, including pears, apples, plums and elderberries. Elder bushes can often be found growing near badger sets. When earthworms are scarce, badgers will eat small mammals like voles and rabbits. They are also the main predator of hedgehogs in the UK. Badgers locate food using their keen sense of smell and sharp claws that are ideal for digging. Adult badgers have no predators, cubs are sometimes taken by foxes and large birds of prey. Badgers live in social groups, typically made up of around 4 to 7 individuals. Mating occurs year-round, predominantly between February and May. During courtship, the male badger will pursue the female, biting the nape of her neck. After mating, a process known as delayed implantation occurs. This means cubs will not be born until January or February, regardless of when mating took place. Youngsters will stay underground for around 2 months before first emerging. Cubs typically reach maturity at just over 1 year old. Some will stay with the family, while others will disperse to find new territory. Where do badgers live? Broadleaved woodland, farmland, towns and gardens. Badgers are found across the UK, with the highest numbers in southern England. The ideal badger habitat is a mixture of woodland and open country. The species lives in a network of underground burrows and tunnels known as a set. Each badger territory will include the main set and several smaller outlying sets. The main set is the group's headquarters, where they spend most of their time and rear their young. Outlying sets are smaller and provide a safe place to retreat to if needed when badgers are out foraging. Sets tend to be located in the shelter of woodland, with the badgers emerging at night to forage in fields and meadows. Though not as common as urban foxes, badgers can also survive in towns and cities. Providing there is suitable cover in which to dig their sets and nearby gardens and parks where they can hunt for food. Badgers clean out their sleeping areas, dragging out old hay, bracken, grass and anything they've used as bedding by carrying it under their chin. This prevents a buildup of fleas and lice. Badgers are strictly nocturnal and extremely wary of humans. Badgers are nocturnal and rarely seen in the day. During warm summer weather, they may emerge from the set a short while before sunset. One of the best ways to spot a badger is to locate a set and quietly wait for the inhabitants to emerge, usually around dusk. Position yourself downwind of the set if possible, as this will prevent the badgers from picking up your scent. Always maintain a respectful distance when badger watching, as these are shy animals and it is against the law to disturb them and their sets. Keep an eye out for badger tracks when visiting the woods, they might just lead you to a badger set. Badger prints are fairly distinctive. They have kidney-shaped pads, 5 upward-pointing toes and long claws. Badgers often deposit their scat, poo, in communal areas known as latrines. These are often located at the border between the territories of different groups. Look out for areas of disturbed ground with scat deposited in small holes. Historical persecution means badgers are now fully protected by law. This has helped the UK population to grow, roughly doubling since the 1980s. However, many badgers are killed by cars and illegal persecution does still occur. There are also concerns by some that badgers are responsible for spreading bovine tuberculosis to cattle. This has led to badger culls taking place in certain areas. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more nature videos from Squirrel Sam TV.